Welcome back, everybody. Tariq and I are about to play a game of Pictionary, but to do that, we're going to need some teammates. First, joining Tariq's team, he's a Grammy-winning and multi-platinum-selling artist whose new album, High, is available now. Everyone, please welcome Keith Urban!
Come on, bro.
Let's do it.
That's what I'm talking about, buddy.
Let's see it. That's right. Playing on my team, she's a two-time Emmy nominee and the star of The Substance, which is currently in theaters nationwide. Please welcome Margaret Qualley! Hi, Farzi.
Hi, Margaret.
Margaret Qualley, Tariq, Keith, Margaret. Now, everyone knows how to play Pictionary. 30 seconds on the clock. We'll each take a turn, and then we're going to have the showdown where both teams will draw the same clue at the same time. We're double points. May the best team win. Keith, why don't you draw first?
Oh.
Here, we can have a seat.
Come on. No,
right? Right? Yeah, why not?
You got this. You got this, bro.
All right.
Are you in that side? All right. Audience, want to help out? What number?
That's a bad idea.
Seven, Keith.
He's going seven. All right, let's see what we got. Okay.
All right, so you can...
Come on in. All right.
You can say what it is, but not what it is. You
know. It's a place.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. We don't guess.
Right. No, we don't guess, no.
The forest, a little house on the prairie. Okay. A little faster, Keith. It's cool. A haunted house.
Wow! That's not bad. That's fantastic. Right. What is going on?
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm trying to do that the first
That's
time.
That's fantastic.
Right, right.
That was going to be the album cover.
Might have been one.
Yeah, exactly. All right, here we go. What number do we want? Okay.
Okay.
We got this, bud.
Yeah, we do.
Come on. All right, here we go. Whew. All right.
Boat. Boat. Smiley face. Man. Happy teeth, smile, teeth. Teeth? Teeth worm. Teeth, saliva.
Teeth worm?
Spit.
You thought it was teeth worm? Teeth worm.
Spitting. Straw. Straw. Smoking.
Oh, my goodness.
Teeth worm? What are you talking about? How could it possibly be teeth worm? Flossing your teeth.
I love flossing my teeth.
Oh, did I say it was an action? I messed up.
I didn't say it.
You didn't
say
it.
That would have helped.
Thank you.
I guess.
I should have said it was an action.
I'm sorry.
Then we would have gotten it.
I really let you down, partner.
Come on.
Okay, I get a high five anyway. Teeth worm all day.
All right, my turn.
Thank you. I could have been. Tariq, you're up.
Okay, cool.
I should have known. I floss my teeth more than anyone.
I know. I love flossing. Yeah.
You could have just pointed at me.
At you. All right, next time on.
What are we going for? Eight.
I should say it was an action.
I'm here at five. I'm here at eight. Ooh, okay. It's a phrase.
It's a what?
A phrase.
Okay.
That's clearly flossing.
Thank you.
Snowman? No. Lady? A clown? Lady?
Tariq, let us see.
It's a clown?
You don't need to see it, Joker.
It's a phrase. Flower. Phrase, flower power. What's that, a balloon? Is that a balloon animal? What's going on here? Is that a butterfly?
Yes!
Butterfly? I got butterflies.
No! I got it. You got it? Butterflies in my stomach?
Yes.
Yeah. Good job, it's good. All right, Margaret, you're up. That was good guessing, it was good.
I like your drawing, though. This is great.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
We got this, bud.
All right. Yeah, bud.
What type of thing is this?
Don't say it. It's a phrase.
It's a phrase. Phrase that pays. Let's do it.
All right.
Woo! I got this. Yep, we got this.
Right. Ready?
Yes, the phrase, Margaret, let's go. The phrase is bed, headboard, couch, couch potato. Simplicity. Simplicity always wins.
That is a perfect potato.
Right. Simplicity always wins. Brilliant. This is like she was wearing a fashionable dress. We didn't know what was happening. Like a cute dress. I don't know what was happening. She was being visited by a fairy. I don't know what's happening. All right. Now we're gonna see what team who draws at the same time. This is the showdown. I think it's Margaret. And
I think it's our guest. Yes.
I think
no, it's our guest. It's our guest.
I think it's our guest. Yeah. All right. So Margaret, you'll draw here. Keith,
I believe
will draw
you,
over
Keith.
Here.
Come on,
you
bro.
You both draw the same clue. Okay. Right. Whichever team gets it first, it's worth 20,000 points.
I'm hoping potato's not in it.
What number shall we pick?
You do with five?
I go number one. Number one.
Did I show that to everyone? I just went with five.
I go at it.
Okay.
Okay, what type of thing is it, guys?
Whoever gets it first, what kind of thing is it?
I should show it. Okay.
It's just... people?
Yeah, the category's people.
The category's people.
Okay.
People, okay.
All right. Head in the game, Keith. Right. Let's go. Let's go. Keith, let's go, bro.
All right. We ready?
Yes. Yeah.
We got it.
We go?
Yep, go.
Yeah. All right. So
eyes. Dots. Polka dots. Rocks.
Come on.
Rock people. Rock stars.
Statues.
Spiral stars.
Oh, my goodness.
Swirling.
Soldiers.
Swirling. Springy. Slinky
United
people. People
stick
sliding.
People
jumping.
Rock climbers. People.
Oh, hikers. Mountain bikers. Off-roaders. Pebbles. Pebbles.
Repellers. People who repel.
Rolling Stones! Yes! Hello! Last time you were on, you did really
good.
Come on, that's fantastic!
That's been good.
That's well done.
Come on. That's good.
That's on time. My thanks to Keith Urban, Margaret Qualley, Tariq Trotter. We're talking to Keith Urban after the break. Stick around, everybody.